Hey everybody, God bless you. This is Pastor Benny here at Fusion Radio Station 104.9 coming at you live here on social media. Amen. We just thank God for this opportunity to be here today and to be able to share with those that are listening. And even as the song is saying, just say the name of Jesus. Amen. Even as we were just recording of pastors at the table, amen, of, you know, go to that secret place. God sees and he's waiting on you, my sister and my brother, and keep us in prayer, amen, as we continue to do the things that we're doing to remind you, my brothers and sisters, how good it is and how sweet it is to serve someone that loves you, a steadfast love that never ends, amen, and we can call on that name, Jesus, whatever situation that you might be going through right now. And again, continue to pray for me and my family at Love Wings Ministry Studios as we're trying our best to do so many things to remind you, as we remind ourselves that how good and how pleasant it is. We love everyone. We pray for your family and your friends. And also, I pray that God is stirring your spirit. And even as we were talking before, let us get into that secret place of having that true intimate relationship with God. Maybe we failed in some areas in our lives, but you know what? We can change, amen, and we continue to cleanse ourselves with the word of God. Oh, hallelujah. It's a good time and a good season, even though we're going through things in the world today. It's up to you, my sister and my brother, to get activated, to get to work together as a team to accomplish God's love and purpose here on this earth, that none should perish, but that all should have that intimate relationship with God. Yeah. And again, when we say, when you said and done everything that you can, just say the name. Say the name that would, you know, empower us and gives us revelation, interpretation of all the things that we need to do in our personal lives and in our corporate lives. And remember that the things that we do, others see, and we're to leave an inheritance to bring others to know how it is to have a relationship with God, not a religious state of mind, but a true intimate relationship with God. So I'm asking those out there, even today, I pray, Father, in the name of Jesus, that you're touching them, Father, that everything that we're doing, Father, Lord, to be a witness of how good and how sweet it is for you having died on the cross for me and Natasha and all of us here in this place. And we give you all the reverence and all the thanks because God wants to have that true intimate relationship with you. And even as we read the scriptures, it said, keep me as the apple of your eyes. Hide me in the shadow of your wings. Oh, hallelujah. And again, in Psalms 119:14 says, you are my hiding place and my shield. I hope your word, in your word. Amen. And what he's done for us, he'll do for you. I want to give a shout out to everybody out there and let you know, especially Full Gospel Tabernacle and all those that are out there in New York that support us and care for us. I thank you, man, your friends and Carmen Ebanks, all of them out there. Carmen, Yala, I call everybody Maria. And we love you guys, and we're just doing what God has called us here. And because of God was coming on. And it said, you know what? As the Bible says, as Vicky is singing here, because of who he is in our lives, we can do this.
You're listening to WIRA 1400 AM 94.9 FM, Fusion Radio.
Amen. And this is what I'm talking about. And we're here sharing with those that are listening to us how good it is to serve the Lord. Oh, hallelujah. So if you're going through something right now, remember, he that is in you is greater than anything. And if you don't understand, remember the word said that his understanding, sometimes we don't understand. This is where the trust factor comes in. And this is where our hope and our peace come. And I hope that you see that picture that I put with my brother, Dr. Mark Sharona, of how I looked and what God has done in my life. Amen. And what he's done for me, he will do for you. Amen. So again, man, keep us in prayer. Your brother and servant, Pastor Benny Ramo and Natasha here, amen. And we send our love. And also, don't forget, watch us tomorrow. I'm going to be continuing to talk about the Word of God. We'll be on at 11:30 on social media. So tune in to Love Wings. And we're waiting for you, those that are out there that want to be a part of what we're doing, joining together to be an example of God's love here on this earth. Amen. So again, Pastor Benny Ramos, we love you all. God bless you. Because of who you are.